working in the lab late last night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, when a monster from the slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mesh.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mesh.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mesh.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mesh.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a joke from my electrodes.
They did the mesh.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mesh.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mesh.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mesh.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included the wolf, Dracula and his son. The scene was rocking, all were jamming the sound. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with the vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five. They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Drac's voice did ring. Seems he was troubled with just one thing. He opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvanian twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It is a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Everything is cool now, Drax in the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, the mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent
you. Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do the graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.